Hello, this is Ethan. My name's Ethan, by the way. Yeah, if anybody's wondering, it's my actual real name. I'm gonna do this review. It's for a tobacco called Chelsea Morning. And to be honest, I made one in the morning today when I actually got up and had my morning cup, and then I went out and did some stuff, and something happened with the video, so. I'm back here, and I'm just having another morning. I have the day off, so why not a cup of tea? And I'm going to show you this tobacco. So the name of the tobacco is Chelsea Morning. This is an 8 ounce tin. It's about $35. It's part of the GLP's Old London series. And it's really good, you know. It says Chelsea Morning. Sweet red and bright Virginias, fragrant Orientals, a bit of rich Cypress Latakia, and just a pinch of Creek. The leaf is blended in layers, briefly pressed, and then sliced and tumbled into ribbons, lively and engaging, with a subtle fruitiness and an elegant, creamy texture. It's a great bowl to accompany the morning cup. And as you can see, it's sort of a ribbon, but it's. You can definitely tell that it's pressed. And it, you know, was it spent some time with the tobaccos pressed together and somewhat you know, marrying together, sort of. This bowl is a well, this pipe is it's a pipe I got off eBay. Called an Executive Briar Pipe. Got it for about $12, and it was not pre-carbonized, so I've only used it for Chelsea Morning so far. Definitely got some complexity. Soft, sweet, but robust Virginia flavor. Latakia kind of adds a sort of depth to it, I would say. And there is a subtle fruitiness. Maybe coming from the Perique, which gives it a sort of an organic, sort of almost fermented type of layer. I love it, I think it's good. As you smoke it, the creaminess starts to come out, and the sort of the I think at first the fruity, fermented taste, it's strong, it's prominent, and then it starts to mellow into this creamy texture, which to me, it's kind of accentuates the best parts of an English blend, and I think it goes great with a cup of coffee, actually, or tea. So, that's Chelsea Morning. I recommend trying it. You can get it at Smoking Pipes or wherever. Very good.